Alright. You know what it is. It's time. Waste not. We're getting in it. we're going to be giving this version a go. I'm calling it Waste Not Prison. We literally made it up two, three minutes ago with chat. We just worked together super fast. And that's what we got. We got some Angrath. Been wanting to just try that. We got a Hazoret. One Lily, and we have kind of a full-on package here. Boons, bridges, pastes, presses, inquiries, crimes, you know, the works. Classic black-red sideboard. The Biforces were by suggestion. We're going to give those bad boys a go and see what we can do. Let's just get into it. I apologize, I got a cough, so if I take off my headset and cough, that's why. It's kind of seasonal. Our goals. Our goals this league are 1. Cast Angrath. 2. We want to go 3-2. That's pretty much it. Our goals is to cast this guy and go 3-2. Let's do it. Our opponent's 0-2. It's either a good or bad thing. Wookie. Oh yeah, we have the new Mulligan rules. Alright, well that's good and bad, so. Wicked easy. Alright, see if we can take some a scrying or something. Go ahead and fetch a swamp this next turn. Alright, so Stirrings is gone. Horse is gone, this is gone. Go ahead and grab a swamp here. Probably didn't need to slam this down right away, but that was a mistake. We knew he had the O Stone. We should have grabbed the O Stone. Yeah, that was absolute error on my part. I have made a boo boo. Alright, well, let's grab some stuff here. We're gonna loot, we need lands. So Ugin. These are really annoying. Either way, it was my mistake. Yes, it wouldn't have mattered apparently, but either way. So we can play this now and force him to pop this. Hmm. This sucks. I don't think we can win this. Because now he gets to put a fate counter on this. Yeah, I don't think we can win this. If we play this out, yeah, I don't. We can't win now with double O stone. That's just stupid. One like that. All right. Honestly, I keep forgetting. I hate this card in this, and we shouldn't be using it. See if he has some green mananas. Alright, so I think we just take our time. Map's gone. Power plant's gone. Or tower. My tower's gone. Yeah, that guy's ripping.
Yeah.
So you got rid of Forest, another O-Stone, Worm Coil. Alright, so he knows he still has these in hand. Excuse me. Sorry, I'm not talking much, sorry. Music's got me focused. Alright, so that was a mine. Cool. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What you got? One of the Ugins and Emrakuls. Hey, what's up, dude? What's going on, guys? Oh, this sucks. Well, I don't know what I was supposed to do there, really. Here. Alright, so like, I'll take a Raven's Crime. Yikes. That's really unfortunate. Do I ult Lily here? Because I have a Simeon. I think I'm supposed to ult Lily here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I'll have 8. Yeah. Alright. Can I arrange it so... I think we do it like this. Actually, I don't know. I don't really have like the full-on patience to really think about it. I mean, we are playing prison, so I guess it's to be expected.
Going up in flames. We're going up
Guess we could go down to almost two bridges, right? Guess we don't really need that many bridges. Yeah. Classic, we both think about it. Oof. Oof. We're actually gonna bottom this bridge. Right? Yeah, that would have been dope. Okay. I'm pulling Mulligan to 4, so that's good. Alright. They double plant. Alright, so they go. Oh, they went 2 plants here. Interesting. To ruin. That's good for us. We're not even gonna take any chances. We're just gonna blow it up now. Just in case, like, some random thing happens. Given us. What do you got? Worm Crow, huh? I probably should be saving these. Looking for a blood moon. Alright, well, this is where we lose. Yeah, now they just play like a threat. Like a yeah, of course they have a fucking Karn. Oh my god, that's even worse. Blood Moon, please. Alright, let's give it whatever they had. Every bomb they draw sucks. Oops, turn off volume. We'll be right back. guess I could have played the bridge there, but. Yeah, we just really need a hit. A moon, really bad. It's also good though. Well, at least we have a threat. See what we can get from here. Cavern, huh? That's interesting. I don't think I've seen Cavern in Tron lists. Has anyone else? That's fair. I think it's. I guess I could have played that out, but I think it's better to just get in as fast as possible here. Because we need to ult her. Where they just blow us out? Oh no. Ballista? Just be a ballista. This exiles, doesn't it? Fuck off, game. You have four blood moons in your deck. come on. So just in case anyone's ever wanted to know ever, Waste Not against Tron is basically a non-bo. Just never happens. Like it's not allowed. Insane. We weren't even playing like. We weren't even like playing that slow. We just. Oh my god. Yikes. Apparently, we just needed a faster clock. Apparently we just need more clock. God, that was just ass. Excuse me. Yeah, I think LD is actually probably really good. Hope our opponent's on like some discard deck, like looting, some looting deck. We can just play Death Cloud at that point, eh? ULTWI. Why does that sound familiar? Ugh. See ya, Inquisition. Oh. Wait. They probably named Liliana. Thoughts. Don't maelstrom pulse me, boy. What if it is against green black rock? No, okay, so it is. This is lantern more than likely. Old lantern. Which I have no idea. Definitely lantern. Oof, didn't know tonight was the night for me to hate magic, but. Gonna be a fast one. I was just like, man, I hope I don't draw a bridge. Sure. I think there's something here, but yeah, I think we have to have like a more clock. Like I think bridges just need to be like moons in the main, and then bridges need to be in the board. I think that's what it needs to be. And then in the main we have more combo. Cuz this is the second deck now where bridges basically just are irrelevant. They're okay. No, we don't need wheels if we're just doing like a bridge prison. Wheels are specifically for a combo version, kind of like all in. We're also against a very slow opponent. He's gonna call this. That's fair. I auto yield on. This is very good. So besides Inquiry, our best draw is Yeah, So besides, yeah, besides Inquiry, our best draw actually is Blood Moon. Yeah, we're actually just playing Caress Prison. I don't know why I did that. I should have known. I want that land. Oh wait, no I don't. I can't activate it. That is in fact an Angrath. Hate doing this. Outta here. If this is a land, I'll be sad. That's actually. If we drop any Inquiry, we just win. Also, we did it, boys. We cast Angrath. This is the second time. I really like him. I like our opponent still playing it out. We won the battle of the two do-nothing decks. Accurate. He's dope. What a... Which one do you name, buddy? One kills you, and the other also kills you. That's a lot of pithy beetles, by the way. Did he name the right one? Yeah, but I mean, just in general, though. we'll hold on to this one. Ow. Yeah, I also believe he should have named Geyer. Right on time. Taking over me, I can't be the only one. Still just gonna hold on to this swamp. No, society breaking up on me. We still have three burning inquiries. That's not good though. I think we're gonna lose. What are they gonna get back here? Blue car. I don't think we can win from here. This is too bad. Scoop. This is so frustrating. Three pithing needles. I'm raging. Ah, sees me. We're scooping. It's just not worth. That was fucked up, that's what it was. Huh. All I got is... huh. I am intrigued. I don't even know. That's fucked up, guys. I don't know if I think that's all the tickets I had. For today too. I have 105 play points. I need 15 more play points. We can do another league after this. Holy shit, not only is like this guy really slow, he's slow at boarding. I don't mind losing, but we're gonna hold on to this looting.
And
I think they're actually contemplating about shuffling our ways here. Yeah, let's see if he gives us this. Definitely not giving it us it. Oh, he's just gonna take this. I mean, he has to take this, right? Any ghoul claws? You see nothing. Like, don't get me wrong. I don't mind. I don't mind, whatever the fuck this is, pixie sticks, but like, damn, man. Learn to play faster. 14 minutes on clock, 7 minutes on clock. Your decisions aren't that difficult. Do you want me to have it? No. Mill it away. Do you care if I have it? No. Let me draw. Like, what? What are you pondering right now? What's on your mind? Okay. That's very intriguing. That's very unfortunate. I do like this, though. That's pretty cool for this. Nice, now they have another lantern. Dope. We'll get rid of both these lands. Right, because they're more than likely going to give me this swamp. My goodness. Why do we always get leagues like this? Like, we, if we would have played any of our, like, combo-y style decks into this league, we would have crushed both games already. But then when we play the combo deck, we end up playing against, like, hyper aggro. I think it's true. In Waste Not specifically, too. Why don't you want me to have Angrass? What did he do to you? That's right, we got We got this, right? 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 Someone help. Someone help, please. This name seems really familiar, though. Show us where Angrath touched you. This fucking guy. He's so good. I wish I was this good. Good news. Lots of hand disruption. Bad news. We don't want any. Can I? Oh no, turn off auto yields. Turn off auto yields. Nah. Alright, can I just scoop? Can we just go? Yeah, I'm scooping. Sorry, you guys get mad at me. It's not worth it. Yeah. We'll just go for a 3-2. Yeah. I'd rather just go into the next one. Yeah. Lantern's just not fun. And that guy's gonna just go end up going 2-3. Like every Lantern deck does. And then like another league where we're like the one time we're not playing Shatterstorm or anything. Chat, what are we gonna do if I go 0-3? I need 15 more play points. I wasn't paying attention. And I didn't get any more tickets. Oh no. We need 3-2. Can't lose any more games. Hey, someone go find our 5-0 Waste Not list so I can play it after this. Okay, thanks. Whoever sends me a Waste Not list next, I'll probably play it. But I mean, like, I get a little say in it. Is this the one with the four bridges? You're killing me with those. If you put those four bridges... I kind of want to keep this hand. I am. If you put those four bridges into anything else... Bridge just doesn't fit there. Give me anything but that. Okay, well, I don't think we're dead. yes. I won't disagree with that. But as you can tell, this is the only deck so far that Bridge has been good against in this league, anyways. Okay, that's Troll. Can I help get rid of something in your hand? Why didn't you want to cast that? Go. Wait, isn't that my actual 5-0 list? Oh no, not like this. Game, we have like 22 lands. Yikes. or getting breached on. Did he draw another worm? Is that what's up? He totally just drew every nuts imaginable. Please let me draw a land. Shut up. You're fired. I got black mana. Am I tormenting over cathartic? All right, definitely need. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Now we can discard two spells. I'm an idiot. No. Give me a Simeon. Fuck. Ah, my goodness. I don't even know. My luck on stream is just sometimes. Oof. Good stuff, let me tell you. It's really true. Excuse me? Excuse me? I see your ley line and I raise you a ley line. go ahead and pitch this. London Mulligan, working great for everyone. We're not in a hurry. I mean, he could just kill us here anyways, too, but I don't think we're in that much of a hurry. Yep. That's actually originally how I fell in love with Waste Not, is because I played a lot of A-Rack. And then I was playing with Inquiries and stuff, and Inquiry doesn't target. Dark Deal doesn't target. Are you gonna empty? Do you, boo? What is this guy? Nah, he's just gonna try to. He's just gonna get enough mana because he's already got three. So he's just gonna, through the breach, the other Pabargamos. Yeah, he's just trying to through the breach the Pabargamos. That's crazy, I'm yawning. No. He has 30 cards in hand. He just threw the breaches right here for Bargamos. Maybe he's like really making sure he has it. Okay, so he has the 5 mana. Oh, I straight up was not thinking about that. Discarding. He's gonna go to 16. Scare him by turning off auto yields. It wouldn't even matter. Wow, guys, that was a very fast 0-3. We played against some good stuff. Bolt wouldn't even done anything. Bolt would have put him to 1.